darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. A street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched a sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was for man. And the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. And tenant halls whispered the sound.